It's indeed an honor and a privilege to be once again here for the fifth induction ceremonies into our Tennessee Journalism Hall of Fame. And we all have dedicated our lives to simple tasks, and that's serving the communities that we live in and working with people that we associate with and depend upon to help us do what we need to do two things. And it's no more simple than this. You have to give the people what they want and then attempt to tell them what they need to know.
I am very, very honored to be here today to accept this award. Anytime anyone gets something like this, this kind of recognition, you don't come here alone. And I come here with the help of a lot of people over the years at the various newspapers that I've worked at. But it was a wonderful career. I had 30 years in the newsroom, and I wouldn't trade anything for it. It was just such a delight to be able to go out into the community and talk to people and share their stories.
I've been privileged, I believe, to know all my colleagues who are inducted tonight. A friend of mine called me after this was announced, and he said, "Tom, I guess you deserve that. You hung with it a long time. You never screwed anything up really bad. So I appreciate it. Thank you very much."
I remember what my old sports editor, John Bibb, used to say: when they start giving you awards, you better look out. The end is near. But it's been a heck of a ride. And like I say, I was reminded when we were talking about this, when Ron and some of the guys called me, good friends like Jim Simpson. I see a lot of faces scattered around here, just really dear friends over the years. Been a heck of a ride, and when I look back, what a way to come from a kid growing up in the country. I used to lie awake at night, and off in the distance, I would hear train whistle moaning way off in the distance, and I'd lie there and think about all the faraway, exciting places that plane was bound for. And I think, man, how exciting it would be, how fun it would be to get to go on those trips someday. And thanks to a lot of people, I grew up and I got to ride the train. So I'm awfully grateful to a lot of people.
It's amazing to have to come home and receive an award like this. Something I never dreamed I'd ever done, and something I just never thought about. And it's good to be back home receiving this award. And I tell you one thing, I just don't know what to think, but I appreciate this very much. And thank you all very much for having me to come home.